Hey guys, check it out. It's the new Model D and it's in stock right now.